Hadi hadi meine.
Sorry. I didn't know we were starting.
Okay. It's all good.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Ready.
Howdy, howdy, everybody. It's Good Guy Mike. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to More Lords of Minecraft. So today, Kuzan, how you doing?
I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. I'm a little miffed that we missed the campaign rally.
Yeah.
But
yeah. That's okay. I mean, we're here. We're gonna cover a few things. Duke wanted to meet us, but actually, I wanted to show you around. Okay. So I was thinking, you know, we had Vault 69, right?
Oh, whoa. Yeah. We have Vault 69. You changed some things.
Yeah, so it's no longer Vault 69.
Okay.
It is now Castle Mikesylvania. So if you come over here, it's actually... Castle Mikesylvania, yeah. It's actually rather large. So here's the thing I was thinking, okay?
Okay.
I was thinking, you know, I don't wanna jinx us. I don't wanna cross that door before there. But if we don't win... I figured we might as well, we'll still have our own little castle and we can still be king and queen, right?
Okay, but Mike, are you giving up early on me now?
No.
Cause you're spending time on a castle that we might not need if we win, that we're not supposed to need if
Here's the thing. If we do win, like we mentioned earlier, our life expectancy is probably gonna be rather short. So not only are we gonna have the big castle, but we need our own little miniature bunker castle. And that's Castle Mikesylvania. It's a home turf. It's a part of New Island Mikelandia, or New Island Mikelandia. So
New Island Mikelandia.
It's a new version. Yes, it gets quite exquisite. Don't even get me started on like New Mexico and Miketucky. Oh, the amalgamations. Anyways, so this is ours. So we hired a contractor. Mike York, I like that. We hired a contractor. He's kind of did a shit job.
A little bit. Totally his fault, right? Not because of plot trench.
We're gonna get a guy that's gonna try and come in and fix this optimistically. I know a guy. Anyways,
is it gonna be an open roof design like this? Because I mean, if it's a bunker, we need it secure.
Well, yeah, but check this out. So you come down here.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm looking at this.
This isn't completely finished yet. This place could withstand a nuclear warhead.
Okay.
These walls made of the finest titanium and reinforced concrete that you can get on the market. I had to call in some huge favors for this. down here, I have the starts of our own little. Look at it, I have our little.
Hey, I definitely recognize this. This is our food supply. I got you.
I
know what this is all about.
The ninja gardeners can work this. This is
ninja gardeners. Who?
Yeah, that's a long story. So all you need to know for that one is they think I'm their messiah. So,
Of course they think that you're their messiah.
I mean, if someone asks you if you're their messiah, you're not just gonna tell them no, right?
I totally would.
Yeah,
I'm not a god, man.
And then this is our reactor. So this is what powers the place.
Okay, awesome.
As you can see, it's kind of burning a little bit. It's not finished.
I certainly hope it wouldn't be finished. That's unsafe as hell if it's not finished.
Yeah,
I
mean, it's pretty good though. Like, look at it. I mean, it's.
No. It's great. It's great. Like, it's coming along really nicely. Just
if you have anything that you don't want, you just can toss them right in the reactor holes and then just.
Actually, yeah, I need that. I need that. Actually.
Hey, hey.
Okay.
Hey, where are you bastards at?
He's been on a tirade.
Jesus Christ, what is this shit?
Hi, Duke, how are you doing? Listen, we're just about to discuss the question. Oh, God.
This is our nuclear reactor.
Duke, calm down, man. Just show me around the
your
place.
Your nuclear what?
The reactor. It powers the whole base.
This was Vault 69, like, man. Of course they have a reactor.
Nobody gives a flying fuck about your castle, Gam Gam. You got a freaking election to win.
Yeah, he has a point. He has a point, you know.
Yeah, Kuzan, you're supposed to be on my side.
Yeah, I don't know.
I want to win, man.
I don't know if you hold on one second. I don't know if you've been noticing or not, but the lords are running their own campaigns. And first up is Nissevin, and he's a dirty gnome. And I tell you what, I'm gonna be damned if some hook-nosed, money-grabbing gnome runs over us.
He's only 2 feet tall. He can't run over us.
Chicken gobbling gnome. If some.
We got the point.
First of all, Duke, listen. Calm down. First of all, he's only 2 feet tall. He physically cannot run over us. Okay. Calm down. He's only 2 feet tall. And second of all, we are working on it. That's why I'm here.
Yeah,
so
well,
calm your ass.
I got.
Oh, you want to start now? You want to start now? Huh?
This is, it's a rumble in the jungle. Go, get him, Kuzan.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, rough him up. Okay, all right, calm down, guys. Okay.
I'm not going to lie. I forgot that you had that.
That's a nice little trick that I got up my sleeve. Oh, you want to see another trick that I got, actually? Watch this.
What?
Problem solved.
Yay!
I'm sorry. Okay, let's head on out.
Okay. How long is he going to be stuck there for?
He's back. Okay, let's...
Gotcha.
Okay. Let's go.
So I've got an idea, okay? So, one of the big problems with running against the Lords is that they've got basically infinite power to do whatever the fuck they want.
I know,
because
right?
They're skeevy, hook-nosed, money-grubbing gnomes.
I don't
and
know
so
where that money comes from.
What we need to do is shit all over their party. They need to shit all over their plans, and we have the perfect platform in the way of a news booth. We can take the good old-fashioned news and turn it on its head and point it in our own direction.
No, hold on. Come on. Wait, Kuzan has spent a very long time building Dong Dank News Network, and we're not gonna turn it into some flippin' hokey-pokey sham show.
Now, wait a second, Mike.
Wait, what?
I'm okay with this.
You're what?
I'm okay with this for one very good reason.
Okay.
The Lord's platform, the platforms that we are about to quote unquote shit all over, are actually shit.
Oh, snap.
Listen, I don't know about you, but Roman's platform is that basically, if you're not in Brickton, you suck.
I haven't heard that one. Yeah.
Yeah.
I heard he's not even going to do anything during his first term. Then it's like, nothing's
going
to happen.
The only thing that he's going to do is build a fucking Death Star. That's all he's going to do. That and get made. And then. It's not. You know what? Probably.
That's right. And to get that much brick, the only place he can get that much brick is Crimson Peak. And we all know what happens at Crimson Peak. Nobody wants to go there. Yeah, no one wants to have to work at Crimson Peak.
Listen. Some of the Lords of the Platforms are halfway decent. Nissa Vins is halfway decent. Captain Willis is halfway decent. But there's tons of holes that we can do. And I think that I have a pretty good platform for us. Legitimately, if we look at all the platforms, we do have the best one.
What is our platform? Do we have one?
I have a platform for us.
Okay, what's that? Better than the rest of the guys?
It's better, it's reasonable, and the thing is that I can say this with honesty, and it is going to work.
All right.
It will work. One, and this is the big one, Duke, you're going to like this, legalize swammies. Complete legalization. You can buy them, and you can buy them from certain places, and you can sort of consume them, but they are not a totally free market. The LPD, or what's left of it, we'll still try and arrest you for it. We get rid of all that.
By the way.
So we need to expunge records. Good, I like it.
Exactly.
We will, okay.
All right, stone tools for everyone.
Not
diamond tools. Papa Wooly wants to give everyone diamond tools, but to be honest, he would have to rob the peasants of all their gold diamonds to actually make that stuff. But stone tools is reasonable. He's gonna fucking rob them to make the tools and then give it back to the peasants and charge them more money for it. That's probably what's going to happen. So we begin with stone tools. Okay. Homestones will no longer damage you when you use them, which tons of people bitch about all the time.
Good.
Okay.
How do we fix the homestone issue though?
That's an excellent question. I have no idea, but I'm sure there's a, listen, if the shard stone that teleports you to the center city has no, doesn't damage you, there's gotta be a way to make the homestones do it.
We'll steal the bindstone, and we'll put
little bits of it under everybody's house.
Exactly,
yeah,
perfect.
We'll crush it up, and we'll get a plane, and we'll fly over Dong Dank with it, and just crop dust it. Just chemtrail.
Dong Dank.
Okay.
I was gonna say I was crop dusting Dong Dank earlier today, but people weren't happy about it. But the big thing is that Kuzan has built a news dynasty that's well trusted and revered by many of the peasants. So what better platform than a well trusted news platform to spread lies from? You know?
And we're not. That's the thing. But the beautiful part is, Duke, we're not spreading lies. We're actually spreading the truth.
Oh, shit. I think we just may have found our news logo.
We're not spreading lies.
We're actually spreading the truth.
That's the golden part.
That sounds...
Put it on a shirt. I'm getting coffee mugs.
We're actually spreading the truth.
I'm going to go get coffee mugs made up right now. You guys figure out the logistics of it. I'm going to go. I'm getting coffee. I'm going to get books. I'm going to get coffee mugs. I'm going to get myself a shirt.
Oh, my God. We have to make books. Right, so, we have to make books on. For the new broadcast.
All right. I'm going.
Whoa. Where'd he go?
I don't know where he went. He just vanished. Dude, he didn't even use a shard stone. He just magically poofed.
Did he just...
Must be
some good shit.
Mike, is he a wizard? Is he a wizard or just super high?
Is that a swammy that made him do that?
Maybe he's a swam... Mike, what if he's a swammy wizard? Oh my god! Oh my god!
To be fair though, I want to clarify something. I mean, it's not his fault he's racist towards gnomes. It's just like it's a regional thing. The place, like, he grew up in a place where his pop hated gnomes and stuff.
I mean, gnomes aren't that bad guys. I mean they're little, they're tiny, but I don't mind them. They're pretty smart guys.
Listen, as long as they stay in the fuck out of my garden, it's fine.
Have you ever seen a gnome in your garden?
I have, and I hate them. little bastards, all of them.
They kept stealing my carrots, man. So
that was professional. They steal your carrots. Oh no! Here, I got you some extra ones. Okay,
thank you.
Of course. So we
One thing. I think bringing back the Dank News Network might not be a good idea. We should definitely make a new name for it.
Okay. I got it.
Okay, what's up?
Okay. Hold on. I had this fair honest experts. FOX.
Ooh. I love it. We're gonna be Fox News.
We'll be Fox News. Fair, honest experts. With no affiliation with any other companies.
Any other massive megalomania corporations.
Coincidental.
For sure.
He's back.
Got a couple shirts made up. I got some books. We can start writing stuff in these books.
Perfect.
There we go. Take them. I've got books for you. We can start writing scripts. And I've got this big one right here, and it says, "We're not spreading lies, we're actually spreading the truth."
Good.
Fox.
perfect. All right, so...
Hang on. I need to see. I didn't get a book.
I just wrote it down. I'm gonna workshop the presentation on it.
Oh, okay.
You get my point.
Yeah, so... Oh. Anyways, I think we're good then, yeah?
I think we're good.
Let's regroup. We'll set up the office, and we'll meet to... To test some assholes.
All right, guys. Well, thank you guys all very much. Next time, Fox News will have its first debut broadcast.
Wow. I never thought I'd be saying that.
Oh, boy. All right. I'm Kuzan. Thank you guys very much for watching. I wish you guys all a good night and the best of good luck.